Okay, you can see now where we've glued the four ribs in place, and we're just going to take all the magnets off and remove the rudder from the board. And following step four, we're just going to flip the rudder over and make sure all the tight fitting joints get another application of thin CA, and then any gaps get filled with thick CA. And then we'll move on to step five, which is sanding the rudder a little bit flat.